Hi, I'm Dan Bover, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, May 9th, 2018. Dr. Dre lost a trademark battle with a gynecologist named Dreon M. Birch, who goes by the name Dr. Dre. The OBGYN successfully argued in court that consumer confusion was unlikely because, quote, Dr. Dre is not a medical doctor. Google says chill with the phones already. The company is developing new controls, expected in Android P, intended to break our collective smartphone addiction, including a dashboard that will show you just how much of your life you're wasting watching cat videos on YouTube. The Wall Street Journal declared the worst job in America, and the winner is the social media team of New York City's Metropolitan Transportation Authority. I would have gotten you this report earlier today, but my train was late. MTA sucks. Have a great day.